This woman is ready to fight. She's in a fighting mood tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the $1 million Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, Olivia. And her opponent from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, the $1 million Women's Champion, the Manifestation Extreme, Olivia!
Highly anticipated championship match set to begin.
This title defense begins, and it really is lonely at the top, wouldn't you say?
Once you're at the pinnacle, Saxton, you don't care about friends. You have one solitary goal, and that is to defend your title at any cost.
Oh, costly error there.
Look at this. Incredible. To the German.
The champ is digging deep, using every last drop of power.
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT. And she gets herself out of a precarious position. Ooh, what a forearm club.
Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
The champion into the cover.
She gets a quick kick out there.
She shows that she's far from finished.
Boom, head kick connects.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Avoiding contact.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Wow, breathtaking standing shooting star.
A double knee face breaker.
And she dodged that one nicely.
She's got an answer for that.
Countered with the knee to the face.
Wow, did you see that?
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, my God. Springboard missile. misses the target.
Ooh.
Oh, what a kick. Climbs back inside.
Countered it just in time.
Looking for the suplex all the way up. Look at this power. Oh, no.
From behind, chop block.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
An agile escape. Into the DDT.
Ooh, that backfired on her.
Oh, ouch.
Boots off. Oh.
She was clearly waiting for that.
The champ, not in a great place.
Yeah, but you can't count any.
Uh-oh.
About to hit.
Rock bottom.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Two count. Kick out, kick out. The champion stays alive.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
The heaviest artillery has been used, but it's not enough for the three. Kick out after one from the challenger.
She is not done yet.
Running Hurricane Run.
Ooh. And proving a bit slippery from there.
And that's it. New champ. New champ.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match. Going toe-to-toe.
Here's your winner. And new $1 million women's champion.
Victory worthy of a new champion.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.
They are ready for a fight.
The following contest is a tornado tag team match and is for the WWE Worldwide Triple Crown All-Star Alliance Championship. Introducing the champions at a combined weight of 380 pounds, the WWE Worldwide Triple Crown All-Star Alliance Champions and the Agents.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
The tag title's on the line. You can feel the excitement in the air.
So here we go. The champs set to defend their tag titles. Obviously, no one can doubt the chemistry that the champions have.
You can't become champions in the tag team division without having that chemistry. Being that yin to each other's yang is a primary reason why they hold those titles.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Saw it coming and got out of there. Into the DDT. Standing shooting star press. That kind of agility is what earned them the title.
Uh-oh.
Reversed with a bulldog.
Planning on what to do next. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver. Right to the knee. Get back here. Leg lariat.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Hogan's offense gets foiled.
He'll take things into the ring.
Uh-oh.
He steers clear of contact.
Staved off that attack.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
He deflects it right back. That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. The challenger eating up some damage.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
The champ using every tool they have to protect their reign.
Wicked clothesline.
Hammering down on the knee.
No way.
Incredible athleticism.
That was coming in hot.
Don't do it.
Somersault plancha to the floor.
A roll of the dice and it pays off in full.
He must have seen that coming.
Boom. A knee right to the face.
Choke slam.
Able to counter.
The foot DDT.
Showing the immense power of the Pythons.
Turning the tables. Pin attempt for the championship. The champ with a surprisingly quick kick out.
What stamina. It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
Catapult the champion into the cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
You have to respect these men for taking it to the next level. This one's becoming too close to call.
It's hard to predict how this one will end.
And he sends him into the corner. He reverses it. Able to interrupt the attack. There are no words.
Whoa.
Playing possum. I love it.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here are your winners, and still, WWE Worldwide Triple Crown All-Star Alliance Champions, the
tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
That was some high-level tag team strategy from these two guys. Well done.